How was Asajj Ventress in Revenge of the Sith? When Asajj Ventress sacrificed her own life to save Quinlan Vos, it seemed her journey was over, as she was laid to rest in Dathomir. In the Revenge of the Sith novel, and after Anakin was denied the rank of Master, Obi-Wan tries to calm the Jedi Knight, who began to list off his accomplishments, and one of those involved a rescue of Obi-Wan and the clone commando Alpha 17. Whilst on an assault in the world of Jabim, Obi-Wan and Alpha were victims of an explosion and were taken into Separatist custody by Ventress. Obi-Wan and Alpha were eventually rescued by Anakin and Ki-Adi-Mundi after several months, something that Anakin warned him about again before he left for Utapau to fight Grievous. Be sure to subscribe for more content.